Hello all, this is Revati from BJC Group, Government City College, Hyderabad. My topic is differences between bonding and anti-bonding molecular orbitals. Firstly, molecular orbital means it is an orbital of an electron in a molecule. Bonding molecular orbitals versus anti-bonding molecular orbitals. Bonding molecular orbitals are a type of molecular orbitals that are involved in the formation of a chemical bond. Antibonding molecular orbitals are the orbitals containing electrons outside the region between two atomic nuclei. Bonding molecular orbitals, electron density is higher. Antibonding molecular orbitals, electron density is lower. Bonding molecular orbitals, energy is comparatively lower. Antibonding molecular orbitals, energy is comparatively higher. Bonding molecular orbitals are represented without an asterisk mark, which is a type of star mark. Antibonding molecular orbitals are represented with an asterisk mark. Geometry of a bonding molecular orbital is represented by a spatial arrangement. Geometry of a molecule does not depend on the spatial arrangement in antibonding molecular orbitals. Here we can see spatial arrangement means it is a type of arrangement which is represented in the form of lines, dots, etc. In bonding molecular orbitals, electrons contribute to the formation of a bond. In antibonding molecular orbitals, electrons do not contribute to the formation of a bond. In a bonding molecular orbitals, the stability is comparatively higher. In antibonding molecular orbitals, we can see the stability is comparatively lower. These are the differences between bonding and antibonding molecular orbitals.